it is good to think about, what do I really want on day one? What's important and what would be nice to have? In terms of amenity and infrastructure, some people, for instance, say the parks have to be there. I want the parks in and operational when I move into my home. Others might talk about a supermarket or a train station. Out of your must-haves, you'd want to think that you're getting the majority, not all. And then the nice-haves depends.